Hi, I'm Alex, and we're going to be looking at setting up a flow with Homey. Flows give you the creativity to set up your home in the way that you want. In this case, I'm going to set up a simple flow. So I have a light switch and a lamp. These are both connected to Homey, but they're not connected to each other. For this, I'm going to require a flow. You can set up a flow in the Homey app. What I do is I tap on the flows. Then I tap on the plus icon in the top right-hand side of the screen. Within the flow, I create cards. So to add a card, I just tap the add card icon and select the device that I want to use from the menu. In this case, it's listed under my living room and listed as button. The action here will happen when the button is pressed. To add this, I click on the check mark in the top right, and now the card has been added. Now I need something to happen when the button is pressed. To do this, I tap then, and I add a new card. Under the living room is also listed my lamp. In this case, I want the lamp to turn on or off. For this to happen, I'll use the toggle on or off command. I don't want any delay, so I leave this at 0 seconds, and I hit the check mark in the top right-hand side. Now I can save my flow and give it a name. I'm going to name it Toggle Lamp. I hit save, and now my flow has been set up. Let's see if it works. To test, let's press the button. The lamp turns off. And if we press the button again, the lamp turns back on. And that's how easy it is to set up a basic flow with Homey.